Direct from Grey Gardens, it's little Edie Beale.
Oh, hi, RuPaul.
How is Big Edie doing?
She's always begging for the pate, but the label is faded. I can never tell if it's pate or if it's giblets for the cats.
Lady Bunny is so over politics. When she steps into the voting booth, she just blinks.
Pleasures herself with the voting wand.
Let's hear what our celebrities have to say. Little Edie.
Well, I don't know her personally, but she looks older than Mother Darling. So I said, when she steps into the voting booth, she just seizures. Spelling?
Not a match. All right, we're going to the original material girl, Marilyn Monroe.
She passes out. I think if it was me, it'd be the hard decision making. I get a little bit lightheaded sometimes.
Now you're into politics, aren't you? Presidents and...
Quite the scandal, actually. Yes. With my cousin-in-law, really.
Yes.
He was in all the magazines at the time. Drew, may I ask you why you couldn't have gotten any real celebrities for this game?
Well...
I don't have a single idea who any of these people are. You could have gotten Leslie Caroon or Audrey Hepburn, any one of them. Instead, you got Ketchup.
Ketchup?
And that must be Janice Jixon. Can I ask you a question,
Yes,
Ruth?
You can ask me a question.
What's a Little Edie?
Little Edie is a star of a movie, Grey Gardens.
Okay, well, she's not that little.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. Until next time, RuPaul out.